This is Lola. She is 8 years old. As you can see, she is just such a character. She loves getting belly rubs. She's very affectionate. She's so sweet. She just has such a gentle soul. I think she would be an amazing companion for somebody. She's just terrific company and just great to spend time with. She waited until we got outside to go to the bathroom, so she definitely appears to be house trained, and I think she would do well adjusting in a new home. She definitely enjoys walks. I think she'd be great for long walks even, but she likes to take her time and kind of occasionally sniff and just leisurely walks. She's been sort of the office dog here a few times and happy to just sort of hang out and be with some people and just lie around. She's just, she's a character and she's so sweet and very calm. She just sort of brings this calmness over you because she's just so happy and peaceful and very, very, very sweet. She's not super treat motivated, but she'll definitely take treats when they're offered. She's got a hilarious underbite. She's got a great look, great personality.